How tough a situation is it for Venezuela at the moment? When I speak to some of the best oil analysts in the market, they say it's Venezuela where they have the greatest concern, sir.
Bueno, nuestro país, lo más importante que hemos dicho en estas reuniones es mantener estabilidad del mercado.
The most important thing we have expressed in these meetings is to maintain stability. That's our position.
Sin embargo, hemos manifestado nuestra posición de rechazo de las sanciones de los Estados Unidos que nos han afectado nuestras operaciones, han pretendido afectar a la industria petrolera nacional.
However, we have expressed our condemn to all the aggressions we have been suffering from the United States that are aimed to attack the national oil industry and the normal operations of our industry.
Nosotros vamos a seguir adelante con nuestro plan de incremento de la producción de 1 millón de barriles, respetando el acuerdo de ratificando el acuerdo que hoy estamos manejando los países de OPEP y no OPEP.
We are looking forward to comply with the plan we have to improve production by 1 million barrels per day, but complying with respecting all the decisions that could be made today.
But in terms of the self-inflicted damage in the Venezuelan economy, the Venezuelan oil industry, is there any sign of a turn, sir, any sign of stability regardless of U.S. sanctions as well? Can Venezuela turn around its oil production?
Absolutamente. Nosotros estamos en capacidad de recuperar la producción diferida, de seguir adelante con nuestra producción nacional. Las sanciones han pretendido impactar y han tenido un daño para nuestro pueblo en lo económico.
The sanctions pretended to attack, to create some damage to our people.
Por eso lo condenamos.
That's the reason we condemn this.
Condenamos porque...
Can you grow production, sir?
Absolutamente. Absolutamente. Nosotros tenemos el plan en una producción diferida.
We have a plan. This is a deferred production.
Y tenemos toda la capacidad con nuestros trabajadores.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.